I wrote this next song for my wife, Natalie, in the hope that she'd forgive me. Although if she did, I'd probably just bugger it up all over again. But tonight I'm going to play it for my good friend and collaborator, Hank Moody, who knows a thing or two about heartbreak himself.
I saw your weeping eyes reflected in the window of a Boeing 727. Looked down at the city's torrents slowly growing tiny as the sunset turned Hell's Kitchen into heaven. You turned your face to me and I tucked your hair behind your ears, said nothing can go wrong so long as we are together, so long as we are, so long. We are.